Bobby Hackett was an incredibly talented individual, and he started his musical education at the age of 8, studying violin. He studied ukulele, banjo, and guitar. He taught himself how to play the cornet. He eventually made his way to New York City, where he hooked up with great Dixieland musicians, including Joe Marsala. In the 30s, he made a recording with the Andrews Sisters. It was a big hit, and 1938, he was invited to be one of the few guests as a performing musician at the famous Benny Goodman Jazz Concert at Carnegie Hall. In 1941, he became a guitarist and cornet soloist with the Glenn Miller Band. He would tour eventually with Louis Armstrong. Louis Armstrong considered him his only equal. In the 1950s, he created essentially the genre of mood music under the aegis of Jackie Gleason. Later on in the 60s, he toured with Tony Bennett. He was playing until his death in 1976.